The Bank of Canada announced on Wednesday that it's cutting its benchmark interest rate for the second time this year. The latest cut brings the rate from 75 basis points to 50 basis points. Now, the bank said in its statement that the cut was necessary because it now sees that the Canadian economy was likely in a recession in the first half of the year. The bank went on to say in its statement that the Canadian economy is currently undergoing a significant and complex adjustment, which potentially leaves the door open for further rate cuts later this year. For the Financial Post, I'm John Shmuel.